Hey guys, what's up? So today's current affairs about Northeast, and today's date is 26/1/21. So here are the topics: Police Medal, PM Bal Puraskar, Padma Shri from Tripura, Lucar River, Electoral Practices, Child Development, and IFFI 51. Okay, so let's start. So the first question is: Police Medal for 6 Tripura Corps, one for Home Guards. Okay. On the eve of this 72nd Republic Day, 6 policemen from Tripura were awarded with a police medal for their meritorious services. And the names of those policemen are here. And the Home Guard awards are given to Akhil Deb Burma. Okay, he has awarded with President's Home Guards Volunteer and Civil Defense Medal. তাহলে এখানে হলো ছয়জনের পুলিশ পার্সোনালের নাম দেওয়া হয়েছে যাদেরকে মেরিটোরিয়াস অ্যাওয়ার্ড দেওয়া হয়েছে, আর একজনকে দেওয়া হয়েছে প্রেসিডেন্সের হোম গার্ড অ্যাওয়ার্ড, আর তার নাম হলো অখিল দেব বর্মা। ওকে, মুভ অন টু নেক্সট। পিএম বাল পুরস্কার, এখানে আরশিয়া দাস হ্যাজ বিন চুজেন ফর দ্য ইয়ার্স প্রধানমন্ত্রী রাষ্ট্রীয় বাল পুরস্কার, অলসো নোন এস পিএম আরবিপি। শি প্লেস চেস, হিয়ার ইউ ক্যান সি। Next, who has been awarded Padma Shri from Tripura? So Padma Shri was given to Setram Riang of Tripura. And some more information about Padma Shri from Tripura: after Thanga Dalang and Benichandra Jamatia, Setram Riang is the third person to receive the Padma Shri award, and he is from Shantribaja, Bichandra Manu of Shantribaja, South Tripura, and his contribution field is arts. Lucar River is flowing in which of the following region? Now, Lucar River is flowing in Meghalaya. So, why Lucar River is in news recently? Because Meghalaya government recently found that in Jayantia district, where the Lucar River is flowing, here the water got contaminated. Okay, due to some factory outlet waste, and for that they have created a committee. That's why Lucar River is in news. So question may ask that where the Lucar River is situated. So your answer is Meghalaya. Okay, so Tops and Cement, actually they are hiding water analysis report, and recently the Meghalaya government has found that it is polluting the Lucar River water. Okay, moving to next. How many personalities from Assam were chosen for the year 2021 Padma Awards? So the answer is 9. Question number 6. The Election Commission of India awards which state for being the state with the best electoral practices? So you have 4 options. Just think about which will be the answer. So the answer is Meghalaya, the best electoral practice, okay, award. Okay. India's first child empowerment center launched in which state? You have 4 options here, and the answer is Sikkim. Now, in the child empowerment center, actually the childs are kept safe, and they are introduced with various activities, and they feel safe over there, and for that center has launched these child empowerment centers, and India got its first child empowerment center in Sikkim. Question number 9, who wins IFFI 51 Special Mention Award for his Assamese film Breeze? Okay, so IFFI means International Film Festival of India. This is the 51st. So who wins that? That is Assam's filmmaker Kripal Kalita. Here you can see the picture. This is the Breeze movie. Okay. Last question of the day. Which movie or drama bags Golden Peacock Award at 51st IFFI? That is Danish World War II drama Into the Darkness. Okay. Thank you guys. See you in the next video.